In Canada, older adults are increasing in number. These older adults are not always eating as well as they could be. This affects their health and quality of life. My name is Heather Keller. I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. I'm researching how novel foods that have more nutrition can help older adults to be as well as they can in long-term care. My work will prevent older adults from having micronutrient deficiencies like vitamin and mineral deficiencies that lead to poor health. It will also ensure that they're getting the food they want to eat and it's pleasurable to them. Graduate students help keep my research alive. They energize me. It's also seeing that someone else is coming down through the generations that's going to deal with this issue. And so it's nice to encourage a young student who may not have had a lot of exposure to older adults to see that this is a really important area for research and study. In Canada, there's very few people that actually do this kind of research. We're hoping that encouraging graduate students to take on research projects in long-term care really help to expand the interest in this area as well as the research and getting into very novel topics that will help older adults to live as best as they can. Teaching is an opportunity for me to transmit knowledge that I've gained through research to students in a way that hopefully engages them in thinking about older adults as an area that they want to do research and practice in. I love the University of Waterloo. It helps me to do what I want to do, whether it be teaching or research. And I find that the opportunities are there that I can explore what I want to explore. I have the opportunity to do novel research and have that support from the university. So it's a place to be.